Launch DRM Media Converter on your PC. Click on the Add button to import your iTunes movies to this program. Then find and click the Video Files to button to open Output Format panel. Choose Samsung Galaxy S3 as the output format from the Samsung category. Hit the Settings icon to customize your output video settings. To convert iTunes movie to Samsung Galaxy S7 for watching, you need to play the videos in separate window with iTunes. Now this program will start converting iTunes video to Samsung Galaxy S7. Just wait for the conversion completed. Samsung Galaxy S7 for watching at any time and anywhere.